spring is typically a hot season for people hoping to buy or sell a home in the New Orleans market, but how is that market faring now? Our Cherise Gibson spoke with the experts.
And Katie, for those who are in the housing market, something experts told me you have to have is patience, especially as the city works to reopen. In a new report released by Keller Williams New Orleans Realty, the number of buyers in the market has decreased. So has the number of homes that are available, but that doesn't necessarily signal a significant effect in the New Orleans real estate market due to COVID-19. According to Jeffrey Dusson Jr. of Keller Williams, they aren't seeing a decrease in home prices when it comes to single family homes in the New Orleans area, with some selling for more right now, resulting in bidding wars. And many of you are taking advantage of the time that you're spending in your homes as we are pushed to go virtual, especially during the early stages of COVID-19 throughout South Louisiana, resulting in adapting to things like virtual showings. And if you are looking to sell your home, Dusson says there is no better time than the present.
Now is a great time to sell your house. You are getting more money than you've probably gotten in the last 3 years. Okay, you've also got a decent market to buy in. There's some inventory coming on. Our absorption rate has slowed a little bit, so you've got a little bit more of a chance.
If you are a buyer, it's a bad thing because you thought it would be a super discount, and it's going to be some discount, but not necessarily super deep. If you're a seller, you're holding up the prices, and that takes away some of your fear, and maybe you'll go ahead and market the house and or do that renovation project that you've been wanting to do and feel that it's a safe bet.
Now where they are seeing things slow down are in commercial properties. According to Dr. Wade Regas, the office market is going to certainly be affected thanks to changes that we've seen in computer technology. We are not seeing many people needed in those office spaces, and as a result, we could see more leases coming up in the market than we would normally.